New Age spirituality is a lie that Satan has created to pull people away from the truth. Now, whoa, 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 don't scroll. What you need to understand is I'm not just some dude who's been a Christian my whole life. I was raised in the church, hated going to church every Sunday, became basically an atheist, then I got into New Age spirituality and I was really deep into that for a good minute, and then God showed me how real he was and I went back to Christianity. Why would I break out of the matrix and go back into it? That makes no sense. But for the spiritual people, just hear me out real quick. So you know how Satan's the great imitator, right? He wants to be God so bad, that's why he got kicked out of heaven in the first place. I truly think spirituality is a mockery of Christianity. Instead of heaven, there's the fifth dimension. Instead of hell, you just reincarnate. Instead of demons and angels, there's reptilians and spirit guides. Oh, you wanna pray? Nah, just meditate. Sinning? Nah, that's just bad energy. The list goes on. But how come the creator of New Age spirituality is a Satan worshiper when Satan doesn't exist to you guys? Please share a copy link, so many people are getting tricked.